Here is the Bats DVD released by Destination Films and Columbia TriStar Home Video in 2000. And this is the R-rated director's cut of the film. It's not rated PG-13. I think the theatrical cut may have been PG-13. The thing that always confused me about this DVD was on the cover, how the title is upside down. I'm not really sure why. I think that's just how the logo for this movie was, but I think it may be because, you know, bats hang upside down, like, when they're in caves and stuff, so I think that's probably why. And then turning it around on the back, you can see the special features we get here. The uncut R-rated version, which I already mentioned, widescreen presentation, digitally mastered audio and video, subtitles, director and Lou Diamond Phillips commentary, Bats Abound featurette, isolated music score, direct web link, photo galleries, SFX and storyboard comparisons, talent files, theatrical trailers, animated menus, and scene selections. Now, while there definitely are some special features like the commentary, I'm not sure some of these are really special features, like the scene selection or the subtitles or the animated menus. I guess they kind of are, but I think most DVDs of movies have those. But anyway, now that we've looked at the DVD itself, let's pop this in my DVD player and look at the actual film. Bats is a 1999 horror film directed by Louis Morneo. It stars Dana Meyer as a zoologist named Sheila Casper, who is called in by the CDC to investigate mysterious killer bats in a small town in Texas called Gallup. She also is there to help out the sheriff, played by Lou Diamond Phillips. Now, it's worth noting that elements of this movie have been done before. The scenes with the swarms of bats in this movie kind of reminded me a little bit of Alfred Hitchcock's The Birds. Now, what did I think of Bats? Well, overall, I thought this movie was okay. The premise is kind of cool, but like I said, it's also kind of been done before. But it's still an interesting movie, but it's not one I would watch that often. I'd give it about an average rating. Now, if you're interested in buying this film on DVD, online it sells for about $5, which is a pretty affordable price. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and goodbye.